Okay, everyone, I rocked in pretty late camp tonight. Got the fire going. I transferred the coals over into the little 230 fire pit here, barbecue, and cooked me dinner on that. And at the same time, I got to keep the fire roaring here, so I'm warm. It's meant to get down to about zero tonight. I'm in shorts and a t-shirt. I cooked a steak, and it is sensational. I'm starting to enjoy these steaks, guys, so watch out. Out for a trip. It's actually a pretty big trip. I've got about 5 nights. Currently down at Wheelers Creek Hut, camp here tonight. Met a nice crew, guys over there from Sydney and Port Stephens. They do a week trip every year. It's an annual trip, so half their luck. Today I'm going to head up towards Pinnibar. If all goes well, I'll head across to Gibbo, and then from there I'm going to make my way to Tom Grogan. Whether I camp there or camp at Buck Wong Hut or somewhere along the way, or if I'm making good time, which I doubt I will be, I might keep punching on, maybe down to Gihai. We'll see how it all works out. After I do this area here, I'm going to head over to the Snowy Mountains for a couple of days and go to Blue Waterholes once again if everything works out, and do that hike. Head down to the waterfall and do a couple of caves. So yeah, I sort of hope you hang around and watch it and you enjoy it. And just don't forget to just leave a comment. Yeah, I prefer comments more than anything, but yeah, drop a like as well. And if you haven't subscribed, feel free to subscribe. Really appreciate it. start of the Mt Pinnibar track, so I'm going to air down, make sure I lock my hubs in. Anyone that knows me as a four-wheel driver knows that I'm pretty nervous when I start tracks and that sort of stuff. So I've driven this track a couple of times. I'm still nervous about it. You know, going solo is always a little bit different to going in a group. So yeah, anyway, look, I'm letting the tyres down. Front's down to 18. Rears will be down to probably 22. Between 20 and 22, I've got a fair bit of weight in the back because I'm still on the road for 6 days. So yeah, we'll see how we go. Electing to walk a few of these. That right there would be fucking 1.5 meters deep. I'll show you that. But it's just a matter of picking your lines up through here. Decided to just get out and walk this line here. There's only two options. First one is straddle that. Second one is this side here. It's pretty off camber, but this hole here will bring me unstuck in the Troopy, I reckon. If I go over those logs, I'm gonna work out a way to get back out of that situation because that's a deep rut there. Pinnibar. It's just ruts everywhere. That's all it is big ruts at the moment. I'm thinking the high side, because I'll get myself in a bit of trouble here, I think.
trying to get out of there. I'll just look at the heights and that and see whether I can do it. Some view. Alright, made it to the trig at Mt Pinnibar. Not a bad day, just a slight, maybe a smoky haze around the area. Spectacular view. Couple of big names up there. All right, I'll show you the view. It's great, eh? I love it. Okay, well, I'm heading that way to Mt Gibbo. It's right on 12 o'clock. It took me just over an hour and a half to get up here. I just turned the travel buddy on, heating, getting ready to heat some stuff up. I'm starving. Just in and out of that car, consistently trying to get the best content I can. Sort of hard when you're by yourself, but anyway, that's the way I like to travel, so can't make any complaints really, so. But yeah, the view's just amazing. Like, you just see tracks everywhere. You look everywhere around here, you just see tracks. But that's where I'm going. All right, get packed up, eh? Mt Pinnibar. Now we're heading to the east, heading down towards Tom Grogan, but I'm going to turn off and take the Mount Anderson track, or the Mount Gibbo track, whichever it is. Just coming up to these little rock steps down here. I think it's the start of it now, so we'll have a look at that. Past a couple of guys, two vehicles heading up to the trig. One of them said he watched my video last night on the Mount Pinnibar, which is good because, yeah, it's always good to go back and watch previous videos of tracks you're doing, in my opinion, even though it was last year. But that section from Tom Grogan up to Pinnibar, or the Mount Anderson turnoff, hasn't changed much from what I can gather. So, yeah, they said it was pretty full on. Yeah, but anyway, I'm going the other way, which just leaves me out a little section up the top of Gibbo to deal with. crossroads. Handbrake's moving that time. A couple more clicks. All right, we're at the crossroads. A lot of confusion over this part of the track. Mt Pinnibar track, which we've just come down now, through there. On this signpost, it says Mt Gibbo. A lot of people call it Mount Anderson track, Mount Gibbo, I'm not exactly sure, so I'm going that way.